Hi guys, Muggsy here, and today I'm bringing you my Remington R5 class setup. This is the setup I use on my Remington, so yeah. We start off with the red dot and the muzzle brake. I'd rather use the muzzle brake than the foregrip due to the muzzle brake increases the damage at long range and the Remington is a good long range gun. I don't use a secondary, lethal or tactical, which this allows me to have more perks. I use Sleight of Hand, Scavenger, Focus, Marathon and Quick Draw. All these are good perks they use. Sleight of Hand, faster reloading as it doesn't hold many bullets. Scavenger to get more bullets because it doesn't hold as many. Focus to win those one-on-one gunfights. Marathon to get in the map quicker. And Quick Draw to get that first bullet on your opponent. The support package helps you to help your team, as I use Night Owl, Support Squad Mate and Oracle. All these will help your team and help you get more kills. So yeah guys, this is my Remington setup. These are the perks I use. So yeah, let me show you a few clips.